there are civilians mixed in with combatants, and the coyotes are there painting, you know, the fires. So it's very realistic training. I imagine it's about as realistic as it can get.